things for us to work on, just our shape, and we spoke and we fixed things up at half time, which is a good couple of things defensively we know we have identified we need to work on. But it was pleasing that they've come out after half time, we've scored pretty quickly, and we've just kept that tempo, which was good. The great thing we've got is so much firepower. You know, we've got the players who can get us across the gain line if we can get quick ball, and forwards can get us on the front foot as well. You know, then we've got the potential to be, you know, really dangerous, and, you know, that's what, you know, tonight at times when we did get that quick quality ball going forward, I thought we looked pretty good. Ideally, we'd like to be playing against the stronger sides that we possibly could, and if we can't, then we're going to have to replicate that, some of it at training, potentially. It's something we learned from 2009. You know, we arrived at that first test against South Africa thinking we were in pretty good nick, and there was a big step up, so I don't think we'll get caught this time.
For all the things that were said about the brawn of this squad, you know, there are a couple of deft touches from a few big men out there today. I benefited from two of them, so yeah, I think we've got, you know, plenty to show. I think we've got a nice mixture.
They've just said it's not broken, but I think it's ligament damage, so we'll just have to wait for 24 hours, 48 hours and see you know, what happens from that.
You know, once that momentum starts, once they get a gain line crossing or a line break, very, very hard to stop them. You know, I think our defence all year has been very, very strong for us. And again tonight, you could see the structure, but once one-on-one they got that advantage, then the role went their way.